don't think anyone ever really believes in ghosts or ghost stories. But there is one they tell about an old deserted little red schoolhouse.
A haunting we will go, a haunting we will go.
Willing and apt little pupils. That is, all except poor little Casper, who just wouldn't scare people. Why, he just wanted to be friends with everyone.
For homework tonight, we will go out and practice what we screech. Class dismissed!
A haunting we will go, a haunting we will go.
Now, every night while his classmates were out scaring the daylights out of people, Casper would happily hop along, hoping to find a friend. Snuggle up in their little nest, and Casper would guard his little friend Dudley with his very life, or with whatever it might be called.
Now watch me. you try it.
Ha ha ha.